yeah, I'm still pinching myself, you know, like, is it real?
Meet Frank Burke, owner of AG Transmission Repair in Oakdale. But last night, he touched history.
Travis Ishikawa hits one in the right. The Giants win the pennant.
I knew it was coming to me hard. So soft hands and keep it in front of you. It hit in my left palm and kind of bounced off for a second. And as it went down to land on the roof, I just snatched it up. And, you know, then the party began.
Here was what Frank told one interviewer just seconds after the catch.
It was coming straight our way. I wasn't sure if it was going to make it deep enough. Right into my hands. There we go.
Frank says he's enjoying his 15 minutes of fame and then some.
Everybody want to touch the ball, take a picture with the ball, take a picture with me, with them, with the ball. I mean, I've never taken a selfie in my life, and I think I've had, you know, 300 selfies last night with other people.
Friends say Frank could have sold that ball and gotten some money for it, but he wanted to give that ball back to Ishikawa, and he asked for nothing in return. But he got a bat handed right to him from Ishikawa, and it's signed, and the goodwill keeps paying off.
Frank says the memory of catching the home run ball and then meeting Ishikawa is what's priceless.
I'm the lucky guy that happened to be in the right place and catch the ball. So if anybody deserves to have that ball in their trophy case, it's the man who hit it. It's the man who put us in the World Series for the third time in 5 years, right? Not me.
Frank, a lifelong Giants fan, has never had tickets to the World Series until today when he got a surprise phone call.
A Giants executive called me and told me that they would like to invite me to Friday night's game, give me 4 tickets.
You're going to the World Series.
I am going to the World Series Friday night.
Is that the hand that caught it?
That is the hand that caught it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
All right, congratulations. Go Giants.
In Oakdale, Juliette Goodrich, KPIX 5.
Oh, wow.
Too cool. Wow. Hey, you want an honest guy to work on your transmission? That guy.
Frank is the man.
That's the guy.